Hello aspirants, welcome back to the editorial session of the Hindu newspaper dated 27th of December 2018. So under the first editorial we have this no lessons learned. So this is basically the Meghalaya mining disaster which actually been exposed with respect to administrator lapses. So there's a coal mine disaster which had actually happened in Meghalaya's Jaintia Hills district. So which is also there in the coverage of the Hindu newspaper of today. So in that there were almost like 13 workers who have been trapped and they have been with a shocking reminders that the fast-growing economy such as India had continued to allow the Dickensian mining practices. So this is purely with respect to the Karsan mine which has actually been under disastrous situation. So this you have the details on what the action the NGT has been also taken. So the second editorial which talks on the winter bear hug. So this basically the stocks everywhere how signs of weakness as central bank has actually tightened the monetary policies. So this is on that. So I can just look on to this particular editorial which is again important. And the lead article we have being a good neighbor. So this is basically with respect to if South Asia is one of the world's least integrated region, India is one of the world's least regionally integrated major powers. So this is India must actually shed its zero-sum style foreign policy where they would be able to work towards South Asian integration as well. So this basically they're talking about the critical junctions, the lessons from the past to what it has been done. So looking for the convergence, what it has to actually look on and risk current of the SARC as well. So this is about the, then under the second lead article we have abandoned on the battlefield. So this is basically the US President Mr. Donald Trump's recent decision that is trying to pull out the American troops out of the Syria. So this is about the Syrian Kurds. So you have the US which is on a moral obligation to keep the Syrian Kurds safe instead of giving Turkey a free run. So basically this is an international coverage. You can just go through them once. So if you find anything important then make a note, otherwise we can skip this, not an issue. Under the op-ed page we have this, the very important one. The shape of the growth matters. So this is basically the recommendations to what the Niti Aayog has given, having the streams of the strategy for new India at 75. So this has actually become a cause for concern as of now. So this is about the manufacturing and essential which are actually creating an employment structures. So this becomes important for the strategy of 75. Single file, if you want it you can just go through them, otherwise it's fine. So that's it. So these were the important editorial and articles one must focus on perspective of the prelims and the mains examination. Thank you and have a nice day.